Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today. Press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to uninstall Microsoft Office 2024 from your device. So first of all, I will show you that I have Office 2024 apps installed here. And you can see that Office 2024 apps are installed. Now let us see how you can uninstall Office 2024 from your Windows device. So starting with first method. In this case, you have to simply open the settings app. So right click on the start button and select settings on your Windows 11 device. And once the settings app is launched, go to apps, then installed apps. In the list of installed apps, locate your Microsoft Office 2024 entry and click on three dots next to it and select uninstall. In the confirmation prompt, click on uninstall. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. And let it be working. In few moments, you will see that Microsoft Office 2024 has been uninstalled from your Windows 11 device. So this was our first method. Sometimes uninstalling Office from settings app may not remove the background registry entries and will not completely uninstall Office 2024 from your system. And in order to completely remove Office 2024 traces from your device, you have to use a dedicated tool that is provided by Microsoft to completely uninstall Office 2024. Now let's check out the steps to use that tool. So you have to go to this Microsoft website, and the link has been mentioned in the video description. Just use that. And at this official Microsoft website, you have to click on the download link for the automated tool which we will be using to completely uninstall Office 2024. So the tool has been downloaded. Once you double click on the downloaded .exe file, this will try to download the tool, and here you can see that the pop-up is here and the tool name is Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant, and the verified publisher is Microsoft Corporation. This means this is an official tool by Microsoft to remove Office. Click on the install button. Make sure you're connected to the internet while the download is being carried out. Once the tool has been downloaded and installed, you will see the desktop shortcut. So here we have the Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant tool is now installed on our device. We will just launch it. In the welcome window, click on I agree. Then click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant tool is launched, it will ask which app are you having problems with. Select Office and Office apps. Click next. And next, select the problem you are having. So here you have to select, I have Office installed, but I am having trouble uninstalling it, and click next. In the next window, it will ask you, is this the affected machine? Click on yes and click next. Then it will find issues with the installation. And then it will ask you, select the Office version you want to remove. And it also mentions our initial scan didn't find any installed Office versions. However, we can do a deeper scan to remove any Office version you feel you may still be installed. From the drop down, select Office version. And here we will select Microsoft 365. As the Office 2024 option is not available, click next. And in the confirm uninstall, tick mark this option and click next. Now it will perform a deeper scan of Office installation, and here you can see that detecting installation of Microsoft 365. Then it will ask ready to uninstall. Click on the install button in the confirmation prompt. And it is now installing the Microsoft Office apps. This may take some time depending on your device. Then we have cleaning up. And it will then ask you to restart your computer. Click on the restart button. And after restarting the system, we are on the login screen. Just complete the login using your system account, and then you will be landed to the desktop. And no need to do anything. The Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant tool will resume from where it left. And once you see this window, this means your Microsoft Office 2024 apps are completely uninstalled from your system, and no traces of Office 2024 will be on your system. And even if I check with the start menu, all apps, you can see that all Microsoft Office 2024 apps are gone. Even if I search for Word or PowerPoint, there are no app result. Finally, we will also cross check with settings app. Then go to apps, installed apps, and here you can find that Microsoft Office 2024 entry has been removed. And from this page, we can also remove the Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant, which we used to uninstall Office 2024 installation. And in this way, we have completely uninstalled Microsoft Office 2024 from a Windows 11 device. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.